All right, everybody, I'm here in Wiley, Texas. Beautiful, beautiful landscape, beautiful day. It's been a great day. So I was gonna show you a little bit of fire ant treatment that we do out here. Fire ants get real bad in the spring to summer. They're such an invasive species that they can even be a problem during winter time. Take a look at this mound here. You guys have probably seen these before. I guarantee it. If you've lived in Texas long enough, you've seen fire ants. Without some professional product, we can apply in a way that will take care of these suckers. Mound, one mound at a time. You want to make sure that you don't scare them first, because if you scare them first, if you disturb the mound, then they'll start preparing to leave, to evacuate. You also want to make sure you don't do too much high pressure. I lightly am spraying. Just sprinkle it on them. Sprinkle the product on them. It's like a nice light rain. Let it soak into the mound, so I'm not going too heavy, not going too fast. The best way to do this, honestly, is with a method that's going to really soak down into the colonies. So what you can see on the surface of a fire ant mound is hardly anything, honestly. It's less than 1/10 of what actually is inside the colony itself. Take that, take it up a little more. We can do a final soak. Spraying it a little harder, but we've already done the main soak. Make sure that this water penetrates down. This water mixed with the product penetrates all the way down to the deepest depths of the colony. Soak it as good as you have to. You start to see these little recesses in the ground. And you'll see the fire ants come up. There they are. They're freaking out. I don't like that at all. There you go. Simple and easy. The only problem is that they're such an invasive species that they come back a lot. So, this has been Matt with Quick Sumo Pest Control, killing fire ants on a nice spring day. Hope everybody's doing well.